This is video 2. In this video, we are going to do few assignments. For that, grab your pencil and this book.
Now, we will do 3 pages from the book named Little Thinker Mathematics. First, we will do page number 31. Let's begin the work. First, we have to write today's date in the top left corner. Then, I will read out the instructions for you. Which little frog took the long path to reach its mother? Count the leaves to find out and circle the little frog. So first, we need to see which frog has traveled longer path to reach its mom. How to do it? We will count the number of leaves. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So which number will come here? Number 6 will come here. And this frog, 1, 2, and 3. So which number will come here? Here, number 3 will come. Now, what we need to do? We need to circle the frog who has taken the longer path to reach to its mother. You can see here and here. So what do you think? Which frog has taken the longer path? This frog or this frog? What's the right answer? I know, you all know about it. Seeing only you can understand. So what do we need to do? We need to circle this little frog because it has taken the longer path to reach its mother. Now we will do page number 32. We have to change the alignment of the book. We have to keep the book like this. First, on the top left corner, we will write today's date and then we will read the instruction. Rather, I will read it for you. What is written here? Draw a short snake. You can see the snake? It is long or short? It's pretty long, right? Now we are going to draw a short snake. Let's do it. You will draw the way you can. You can make two eyes also so that the snake looks attractive. And you can color this with green and you can put the dots also. The way it is there. You can color it the way it is there above green. Okay? Let us move on to the next page. Now we will do page number 33. For that we need to place a book. In this way, first you will start writing the date here as you write every time. Now I will read the instruction for you. Draw a long fish. This fish is short, right? So we are going to draw a long fish. This is a long fish drawn like this. That doesn't mean you need to draw just like this. The way you can draw in that way. Okay? There's no hard and fast rule. You can color it the way you want to. Okay? Only one thing remember. Here we need to draw a long fish.
So, in today's class, we have learned the concepts of long and short with many objects. I hope these objects were useful and you have understood the concepts better along with them. Now onwards, whenever you see any object, try to compare them, which one is long and which one is short, see their length, and then you will be able to answer it on your own. Thank you for watching this video. Bye bye, see you.